So for this question here, the total charge transferred, Q is equal to NF. So we've got charge here.